One person is dead and another is in the hospital tonight after a shooting in Evanston.
Officers were called to Bevis Avenue near Dana around 4:30 this afternoon. One person was found dead. The second victim was taken to the hospital and is in stable condition. The victims have not been identified. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 513-352-3040.